Lino sets up on the half boards with a pass towards Rosicka. Got away from him. Benoit in a battle down low. Zeri trying to fish it out. Rosicka there too. Kadri waiting. And Zeri gets it back to the line for Anderson. Here's Lino. Takes a look. Passing. Rosicka almost bounced in off of the defender's skate. And now it's him, but they blew the whistle. Mad scramble. And we get some rough stuff after the whistle. Lagesson not happy. The Flames were jabbing away as Wall was down. The whistle blew and the puck did go in, but it did sound like the ref had blown the play dead.
Kadri yelling, that's a goal, that's a goal. And the puck was available in the crease. I would imagine the refs are saying the whistle blew. Let's have a look. Zeri with a really good play to get this puck out as he kicks it forward here. Bang, right back to the point. That set the traffic up in front. Rosicka's where he should be, coming across. Hall with a good first save. Yeah, and you can hear the puck, the whistle go. And then the puck goes in the net afterwards. And that's an unfortunate break for the Calgary Flames. That was a quick whistle.
So they call Kadri for slashing, Lagesson for roughing. They get offsetting minors, and the Flames stay on the power play. 57 seconds left in the original penalty to TJ Brody.
And Kadri very vocal and frustrated that he thought that that puck was available in the crease, and he saw it. He tapped it in. Let's have another look from the overhead. There's the puck.
Oh, yeah, what's loose?
It's wide open loose, and then he gets manhandled.
So
I'm not sure what Kadri did to get
a penalty. Is that the slash jabbing at the puck?
I don't know. Apparently it might be.
I guess that's... It was clearly loose.
I don't know
loose.
Why he... I mean, that's on a, that's a reputation call there. I mean, that's not a slash in my opinion. He's going for a loose puck. Then he gets mauled afterwards.
Chris Lee, the referee, having a chat with Ryan Huska.
Did he slash Wall afterwards? I thought he had the puck, but maybe he didn't. Let's.
So it winds up being offsetting minors either way.
You know, if it's a loose puck, I think that's an available play in the crease.
I mean, he jabbed at it. I think